I'm losing time, but I don't know how I'm here. The sunlight has turned to gray, and I feel like I'm losing love again. I don't know how I'm here. I could feel your heartbeat. I could feel somewhere you're looking down. I could feel your heartbeat. I could feel somewhere you're looking down. 'Cause it's you I'm loving, and it's you that I wanna breathe, and it's you I'm loving.
Yo guys, what is going on? Thank you so much for being here and checking things out. Welcome to the first stream that I'm doing on my Xbox One in quite some time. I know that it's been a while. I've yet to finish Rise of the Tomb Raider. Shame on me for that. I was so hyped for this game, and I never got around to actually finishing it. So if you're here, be sure to go ahead and smack that lovely little like button as we continue to try and hunt for some treasures and room some, raid some tombs and things like that. We're just gonna have a good time. Play this for about an hour, and then we're going to switch on over back to Black Ops 3. I have three streams planned for today, and we're just going to run with it. I got to shave. This is getting out of hand. Like, I hate it. It's going over my lip now, so it's, like, really bugging me and scratchy, and I don't know. It's terrible. It's absolutely terrible. On that note, let's go. Holy crap. I just realized something. I didn't want to jump down. I got no sound. My optical cable's still plugged in my PS4, so hold that thought for just a second, guys. And it would take me down to the bottom. Son of a bitch. Hold on. Thank you. lay down. All right, I should have sound now. Let me see. No? Maybe? I got sound! Thank you so much. All right, we're good now. We are great. Now that we actually got sound, I can actually start playing again. Please tell me you're gonna run into a camp soon so you can actually try and save your game. Yay, we found a new base. And we made it to the gulag. The gulag. Well, we made it. I'm about to say, where the hell's the damn camp thing so I can actually try and save?
For the first time in weeks.
And now I got a new place.
Clear. I know. There's something hidden here. The Soviets came looking for it too. And now Trinity and Anna. Anna. God. I still don't quite believe it. All this time. Did she watch Dad as well? I've got to keep moving.
Breadstick, my man. What's going on, dude? Thanks for stopping in and saying hello. I don't even have Discord open if you're on it. I'm sorry.
Maybe he will tell me more about this place.
Double shot, fully charged bow, aiming remains steady for some. Oh, hell yeah, absolutely. I got nerves of steel. What can I upgrade? The assault rifle? I want to upgrade my bow. I don't want to upgrade anything else. Where's my assault rifle? I know I got one. Headshot. Second headshot. Anyone else? I can just headshot people all day. I don't even have to do anything. One-shot kills for everything. Notifications are actually working finally. Yeah, well, that's a good thing. Oh, what am I looking for? Discord, there we go. In case someone's actually on it. Someone may be home, I don't know. Cool. A nice little update to Discord has been made, so that's nice. There we go. The comments on the side are sick. Yeah, man. I tried not to make it too big, that's what she said. But it should hold up about three lines of comments that are roughly about two lines each. And I have it underneath my cam so it doesn't take up too much space. Everything should be good, though. Alright, who's throwing this shit at me? Sit down, be quiet. Oh shit.
Hostile spotted. She's alone. Move out. Make it quick.
Hold
Ow, you asshole. I'm so dead. There's no surviving from this.
I got an angle.
Woohoo! Look at me go! It's like I forgot how to melee people. There it goes. But I'm dead anyway. It's been so long since I've played Rise of the Tomb Raider that I forgot all the damn controls. I don't even know what I'm doing. It ends for here and now for someone. Not me, though. Headshots for days, son. Yeah, I agree. It's always fun when you're actually able to connect with them. Especially with the bow. It looks badass when you do. I need to be able to get up there. Can I jump up from here? No? You can't even climb on top of this? What the hell's the matter with you, Lara? How's your day going, Breadstick? What are you up to today? Are you doing anything exciting, or...
What happened here?
Everyone turned on one another. That's what happened here. 9 out of 10, and I'm pretty sure that last one that I passed up by complete accident before I wound up going into the... this particular area is gonna screw me from completing that challenge.
I feel reassured that this is the work I was chosen to perform. My stigmata itch with sensation. It is a constant reminder of my higher purpose, of my singular position in this higher purpose. I was a child, innocent of the evils of the world. Then, one night, I woke in such pain, a scream on my lips. Blood dripped from my palms when I saw it. I was terrified. It marked me. It meant something. I cannot shirk this mission any more than I can shirk my own hands.
I'm so glad to hear about that, believe me. I found a treasure!
Badge of rank in a military order. Trinity.
Christmas shopping. Just got back to the madhouse that's called Walmart. Oh man, good old Wally World, huh? What the hell happened around here? getting stabbed in the gut by your local person just trying to survive. Congratulations to you, sir, for staying alive.
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
This is gonna be fun. The only way to go is down, Lara. Just jump. How fast can you go before you freeze to death? No, don't go backwards. Come on. I think she's gonna pass out right before you get there. Yep. You would go dark right as you get to it. Mm. Time to go. Wrong way. I thought I was gonna be able to take a shortcut there, and I was apparently terribly mistaken. I don't know why I thought I could do that. Those epic cinematic moments are here to stay. Right back into the freezing waters that you just tried to get out of. I'm about to play some Minecraft, build a hotel or something. Well, I didn't expect you to be the Minecraft type.
Dad, is everything all right? Dad?
Take it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? What makes you risk so much to come here?
The divine source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, It was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken.
Well, did you ever play the Minecraft story mode from Telltale? I love the Telltale games, I'm just not a huge fan of Minecraft, so I never gave it a shot.
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't. Or won't.
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now...
You'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Evil's Game, what's going on, bud? Thank you so much for stopping in. I really appreciate you stopping in and saying hi. Hopefully your Wednesday is going pretty well.
Journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he?
I received the Hunter Pack. Go to the marketplace to redeem. Am I seriously back at the damn...
Alone again.
Why? Why am I here?
Gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but... almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man.
Your instincts may be wrong, my dear. That's where we gotta go. That's where we gotta go. About to hit 10th prestige? Seriously?
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you alright?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest.
What's up, Jeremy? I just saw your little comment there, bud. Thanks for stopping in and saying hi.
Over there. A wolf den. They won't look there. But I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was right about you.
Okay, clear out the animal den, but I don't even know where it is. Can I get some feedback on the actual chat that I have on my channel here, guys? It's a little bit different than the one that I was using over on Twitch, so it doesn't automatically disappear, it stays up, and I hope that, you know, three different lines or people's words isn't gonna take up too much space, but I could be wrong. Prestige four times on the double XP weekend. I had 3 days off. So, damn, dude, that's crazy. Now that I can actually do that, I can access other parts of the game, too.
Of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the miners at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
I'm seriously full on salvage right now? Are you kidding me? By the way, guys, if you can, be sure to go ahead and tweet out the stream. I really, really appreciate it. We're trying to get as many viewers in here as possible, and I'm trying to stream as much as I possibly can over on YouTube Gaming. We're grinding for that sponsor button, and we're going to get it at some point. I don't care what it takes. We're gonna get it. Yeah, trust me, I'm gonna rebuy the game on PS4. I'm a huge Tomb Raider fan, and Rise of the Tomb Raider is by far the most amazing game of the year, in my opinion. It deserved Game of the Year, and it didn't get it because it was an Xbox exclusive, so no one really played it.
Cages, like they were animals.
Another thingy, give me my XP. Kelly, my dear, what is going on? Thank you so much for stopping in and saying hi.
She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be the same way, but we've all got a part to play in this. Took another patrol to see if I could get another kill. Sure enough, caught a remnant at the perimeter. Took my time. Did it with my hands so I could see the light in her eyes go out. Stayed with her until she went cold. Magic. Constantine tells us that with the source we'll live forever, that we'll finally look upon the face of God. But I already have. This is where I'm supposed to be. Took me so long to find it, but this is it. I'm home.
So much work, I'm doing fine. Am I a bigger fan of Tomb Raider or Uncharted? To be honest with you, I think I like them both equally. I feel that the reboot of Tomb Raider completely changed the future of the franchise for the better. And sure, it took a lot of stuff from Uncharted. Uncharted's got that more witty, sarcastic comedy, you know, and it really gets you emotionally attached to the game and all the characters. But this one gets you more involved in really wanting to see Laura succeed in really intense situations. You're burning, bitch. Bye-bye. Oh, and you got headshot too, dude. No one here was able to take me down. No one. Even though I have no idea what to expect from this point. I have one on fire, and it's ready to go. I would love to be able to have my flammable arrows. That would be even better, but I don't think I'm gonna be that fortunate to get that so quickly. Another treasure is mine. We're still a hunter.
The hero of the Soviet Union medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers?
Woo! You saw some gameplay at my friend's house in 4K and nearly wet yourself. That's always good. And exciting. By the way, if any of y'all are new to the stream today, be sure to go and hit that sub button, and of course, like the stream, tweet it out, all that fun stuff that we all love to do. Bring it down! Well, that'll be fun. It's an easier way to get up there now. I feel spoiled right now. My dad asked if I wanted any games, clothes, or anything. I even tried to buy expensive things, but I just said no. What? You could have got me something. What the hell happened here, man? Climb, Lara, climb. Hopefully you live stream later. I need to study for my massive exam tomorrow. Bye. Alright, Kelly, have a good one. Thanks for stopping in and saying hi. I'm sure I'll be on again later tonight. Nelson, welcome back to the stream, bud. I appreciate you coming in and saying hello yet again. We got some eggs that I can't pick up. That's annoying. But we got some more XP. Where the hell am I going? I don't even know where to go right now. Oh, over there. In that general direction. Let's hope you don't miss. Don't miss. Good job. Good job. Alright, so if I go this way, drop down. Good boy. A brand new feature added into Rise of the Tomb Raider, and it was so worth adding. Run! Yeah, that's your cue to start walking, little girl. We're getting there. We're almost done exploring this crazy world. More salvage that I can't pick up. Yeah, Evil, the new DLC for the game comes out in January. And it looks kind of creepy. It looks awesome. And down the cliff he goes. It's like I can just climb or I can try and go the hard way. Does this game run at 60 frames per second? It does not. No, not on Xbox One. I'm sure it will on PC and it will on PS4. Just when it releases on those, of course. And we found another weapon part. Thank you for paying attention to the environment, gamer, because you're freaking retarded and not actually watching. What did I get? Something for the bow. Submachine gun. Boo. I wanted something for the bow, but no, you're not going to do anything for me. Oh, I am supposed to go that way, but yet there's probably something up here. It wouldn't be here for nothing, so let's just go and see what type of wonderful things are waiting for me over here. If anything at all. Like, what the hell? What do I do over here? That's kind of a waste. And you did not attach to that very well. What the hell just happened? Avoiding damage. No shit. Apparently, I don't know how to do that. That's twice. That's twice. Oh, man. Okay. Oh, now it put me in an even worse position than I was before. It's like, thanks, game. Don't even consider the fact of where I was before. Just throw me even further away. Oh, so there is a purpose of going this way. I just didn't see it before. You get more XP out of it, at least. A little bit. 25, maybe? Yep. Burn, bitches! Give me some breathing fire. Wow, I've wasted 3 arrows on one guy. That's awesome. And I killed no one with that. And I did kill someone with it, after all. I'm sure when the game comes out on PS4, it's gonna come with all the DLC that's been released, because there's no point in not selling it with it without it. I mean, people wouldn't want to buy it if it didn't include the entire package at that point, especially with it coming out pretty much a year after it releases on Xbox One, from what I understand. Give me my arrows back, dude. I'm gonna guess I'm going it the right way. I really don't know. I'm probably gonna run into a mini boss at some point, and I'm gonna be like, crap, what do I do?
The Red Army finally uncovered the Temple of the Prophet's Blessing. They have halted normal operations and are beginning to plunder the riches of our ancestors. We're ready. Working with the foreign prisoners, we've managed to hoard weapons and dynamite. When the Guardians are disturbed, we will use the chaos to revolt. The Red Army has been ruthless to us, but we will pay them back in kind. We will not stop until these invaders are dead. Only then will our secret be safe.
And I just got my energy bill. Lovely. Oh, we're still going up. Okay. I missed that part. Let's go swinging. Gamer, it's me and Nelson Gomez. Okay, why is this not opening? Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm not paying attention to the idea that I have to pop it. Compound bow part found, 3 of 4. Give me the awesomeness. Am I climbing? What am I doing?
Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in the safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. The revolt must have come after, in the confusion.
This stuff is ancient.
We got incoming! Advancing!
Now I feel like an idiot. Okay, I need to set this on fire somehow. That's an easy way to do it. We're just blowing everything up around here, aren't we? How did you survive that, dude? Seriously. You walked straight through it. Oh, Nelson on a different account. Oh, okay.
This whole place is going up. Give me suppressing fire. Now! Got a flanking position. I got it!
Where the hell are you, you son of a bitch?
Back me up.
How many can you burn in one shot? I love how we're still going up. pick this up, please? Bye-bye. Me so sorry, you're burning.
I have visual confirmation.
Kill her now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have
not one, but two. That's chicken shit.
We got our flying. Charging.
Nice! You were able to basically kill your friend. That was insane.
I got an angle.
Come on, health. Regain. Regain health. And the explosion didn't kill me. But this fire might. Yep. Okay, that went well. Not really. I got my ass handed to me. Goodbye, person. I am back. I was using my different account. At least I know I only have one more to worry about.
You and me. Let's finish this.
If you're really gonna make me start shooting your feet, I will. Oh, this is a nightmare. Really? One little hit? That's all it took? That's shocking. At least I only died once in this spot. That's kind of surprising. I thought I was gonna die like multiple times. He is a beast with a knife, man.
Seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper, did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
Yeah, used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? Behind schedule.
Shh.
Hold on. The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old paths. Those machines were not built for demo.
Time to Sophia! Terra Trinity is here!
Time to go. Ow. You only got one way you can go, Lara. Go. You're so gonna get killed.
Get clear.
Why is it so hard to thank you? It's like, it shouldn't be that difficult to kill you. I found a hidden goodie spot. Oh yeah, that's problematic. I got myself a knife. Just hanging on the ice, hanging out.
This report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the Mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
Or so you may think. Mushrooms! Is that a camp? No?
Could this be part of the Lost City?
I found me some money! Oh shit! That's what I get for starting to look at my damn chat. Hey Santiago, no, Kelly's not here. She's gone.
Too close. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's Lost City. But how much more is true? The Divine Source, could it really be here?
Baggins, my man, what is going on, dude? Welcome back to the stream. I really appreciate you coming in and saying hi. Santiago, if you haven't already, hit that lovely little like button. You know we're all here to have a good time as we continue to try and grind multiple times today for that sponsor button. Say you survived that? How? Fire the hole. Boom, dude! You throw your grenade and you got popped off. How's the chat look, guys? I know it doesn't disappear like it used to over on Twitch, but I did get a chat back, and I hope you like it. Is it taking up too much of the screen? If it is, let me know.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directives since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitesh. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, he was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him an artifact of great power. For the time being, I have suspended normal mining operations. It is my intent to discover the truth behind this mysterious prophet.
This isn't gonna go well. No, we don't want to go backwards. We want to continue going forwards. You're driving home at the moment right now, Baggins. That's not too bad. I mean, hopefully you get home safely, quickly. I mean, everything is good.
Someone tried to get through this door before. I can use these other cables to rip open the door.
Oh shit, I went the wrong way. And it's gonna go. I have you in my car stereo. Well, I'm glad to be accompanying you on your lovely journey home. Time to cut the rope. Incoming! Now the next question will be is how do I get to the other end? It's like, I'm so thankful that you bring out your own light and I don't have to do it for you. Mushrooms!
She's there by the mirror. Open fire! Got her flanked! Taking position! Let's go! Taking fire!
Enjoy that. It may have taken my cover out, but I really don't even care. Oh shit. What just happened? Tons of explosions! Son of a bitch. So far, so good. I'm able to withstand and stay together throughout all the horrible times of being ambushed. It's working out in my favor, I guess. I I was just guessing. Oh, shit. And when you think you have it under firm control, you totally just fall to your... I swear. Oh, okay, thank goodness. I thought I was gonna have to redo that all over again. I was about to be really upset. I mean, it's obvious going this way isn't the option, but that one is. So... That's the way to go, so there's something else over here. And I was right. A lovely treasure all to myself. Ha ha ha.
Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle?
Absolutely. I can now translate level 3 of Greek. Give me the mushrooms. I found a backpack. Someone was here before me. And it just had secrets revealed. It was just, oh, whoa. What did I just pass? More coins for me. No, stop wasting ammo, you fool. Yeah, I really don't know what. Okay, yeah. I was more worried about what was above me than what was going to happen right below me. Yay for me. Enjoy being set on fire. Hey Thomas, what's up, bud? Thanks for stopping in and saying hey. This is coming in pretty darn close to where I'm at, I think. It didn't land where I hoped it would. Bye, bitch. Oh, hey guys, I just got home from school and I seen you were streaming and I thought, why not watch? How much have I missed? You've missed about, I'd say, 40 minutes or so. Hang on a second, my phone's ringing.
you must be the immortal prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Katash. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source. It's a wonder this place is still standing.
Alright, sorry, my wife called. I had to try and take care of that. Where the hell am I? Free arrows for me! By the way, to any of you that are actually watching, if any of you are new, please sign off in the comments, let me know exactly who you are, where you came from, how you found me. Like if you haven't, sub if you're new, and of course, share out the stream out over on Twitter, that'd be really awesome. We found people or something, I don't know.
Stop right there.
Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
Again with him showing up at the right moment.
You made it out of there. I'll give Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend.
On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come,
We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Incredible.
Sophia, muster our fighters. Then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
And just like that, we have a new friend! A whole village of friends, to be exact. Now that you discovered the entire colony or civilization or whatever. Give me a bow. Sun machine, come on, man. I want a freaking new bow. New base camp discovered. And I found myself a hidden treasure.
You too.
This vase must have been beautiful once, but someone's poked a few new holes in it and filled it with dirt. They must have used it to grow seedlings.
I need eyes.
Yeah, that's exactly what they used it for.
To the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes.
Yes, Doctor.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns. Go with
God. I got myself a new camp. At least I know everything is being saved. New weapon available, camp combo! Yes! Finally! I've been waiting and waiting to get the upgraded bow.
And this atlas from the mural. If it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it.
Yes! We finally upgraded.
If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that.
I finally got a bow that's freaking worth it.
She says they're well equipped.
Yes, but we know the valley. We use the ruins and the woods to our advantage.
I hope to God you're right. They've got helicopters. We should expect them to come from the air.
The Soviets did as well. So we stay beneath the trees. They can't hit what they can't see.
Mustered our fighters and catch up you later. Wow. Alright, so what am I doing? Where am I going? I don't know what I'm doing. Chickens! Come here, chicken! I'm gonna pick you up. I'm gonna get you! And throw them in the chicken pen? I don't even know where the chicken pen is! What's going on, Army Strong 04? Welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for stopping and saying hello. As I'm running around with a chicken that we're gonna throw into the water. Yeah, we killed the chicken. Hey, what am I looking for? Hey, person, tell me what I'm doing. Just keep going in this direction.
I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
That's a cocky grab.
I understand.
You would say that.
I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations.
Bolt action rifle component.
Go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
Like when you think you're gonna grab it and you don't.
Trinity will be here soon.
What am I looking for exactly? I don't even know. I'm just running over to this camp to figure out exactly what the hell is going on. There's an optional tomb nearby. It's over here. It's a hole in the wall. Let's go experience this tomb, shall we? Or try to, anyway. You love my hat? Where did I get it? I got it from, I need additional gear! Screw you, game! You know, I just thought about something. I don't even think I'm capturing this, so if anyone did happen to subscribe, I'm sorry. Stream Warrior text? Yeah, I have everything but that. I apologize, people. If any of you again did, or whatever, hang on. Let me get this thing open so I can actually do it correctly. There we go, I got it chroma keyed out, so if anybody subs or if anyone donates or any of that stuff, it's all good to go now. Sorry if anyone's been wondering why that hasn't been working. And for some reason, I decided to capture Photoshop. I don't know why. It's like, why are you capturing your porn window? What are you doing?
They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed.
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses.
I got my hat. I believe I got it online.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread
and
thin
war
across the valley. If you light the signal tower,
war never changes.
That the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Army, welcome to the insanity, everybody. Thank you so much for that sub, and apparently it all works great again. I'm going all the way the hell up there. What the hell's wrong? You are so awesome. No, Army, you're awesome-er. I guess the correct terminology would be more awesome, but we're gonna go with you're awesome-er. Alright guys, as soon as we get to the next checkpoint, we're gonna have to go ahead and cut this one off for the day and get on to my other stream. I have a second stream already set up and ready to go for the day. It's gonna be the Call of Duty stream. We're still climbing. We're practically to the top. We're gonna set this thing on fire. You're welcome. Thanks for making these awesome videos, man. Well, no, thank you for watching them. How about that? That's more important. I can create fire arrows, finally. Someone's got fire arrows, and we're about to let this bitch up!
Thank you, Lara. Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right.
This is gonna be a long one. You got some hella aim there, Lara, for to be able to hit it from that far away. And we found ourselves another weapon part. Give me something good. Machine gun component 3 or 4. It'll be nice when all this stuff finally comes together and I have like 3 or 4 weapons that are actually worthy of using.
I have something to ask of you.
Oh, ask away, my good lady.
What can I help you with? Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs, all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets, but knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now, I could use your skills.
I accept. Because I need the coins from each tomb. And I get an outfit. Nice! I'm totally gonna do your side mission whenever I come back to this game.
Would you share what you've learned with us? Of course. They belong to your people.
I don't even know where I'm headed. Where am I going? Way the hell over here? Far, far away. Still studying for your exam? Well, study it up, Kelly. I want to make sure you get an A.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricades. Move, move.
Wait a minute. Oh my god, I'm in the new subsection. Thanks, gamer. You know, I just subbed and I have. What? New subsection? What are you talking about? I have a new subsection? I didn't even know I did. Everyone is burning! I just met all these people and they're gonna take them all away from me, you bastards. How not nice of you. Executions are in order.
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
That was
Stop!
One.
Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay.
Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
And I got myself a pump action shotgun now. They're just giving me weapons. This is fun now. Oh damn, that's not.
You and me.
Yeah, you and me. With you getting your ass handed to you. Anyone else? Where the hell did you go? Right in front of me. We got, what, fire breaks and Tomb Raider now?
Stand back. This is mine. I'm not gonna keep you safe. That won't stop me. You think you're safe back there? I'm taking you with me.
It's like, you're burning, bitch. You're done. You're done. And as quickly as the attack has come, the savior, Miss Lara Croft herself, is here to save the day. Because that's what she does.
We've been overrun by the natives. Croft is with them. Several casualties. Men are dead and scattered.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
You deserve to die, bitch.
I've come so far. I've endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit, they must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please, show me the way.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
Your people just get effed up if that's how it's always been, dude.
Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It with some ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Sooner than later, buddy. Do not waste my time.
Yes. What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know. I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get.
I still can't see straight.
You can't see straight because you're not exactly aware of what the hell's going on. You hit your head or something. I got myself a new rifle. What? Get out of there. Get into this place. What awaits you is yet to be discovered. Climb, Lara. Your destiny awaits you. All the food, everything's been chicken!
Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
Where's the next stream going to be? Twitch or here? Army, I only stream here. This is my home. Download the YouTube gaming app to your mobile device and turn on mobile notifications. You'll know whenever I upload a video or whenever I go live. It is the most amazing thing you could ever do. You must make your way up to the top, 'cause you don't know what awaits you around the corner. We are making our way into the catacombs, and we will be there soon. Compound bow doing work. Looks like we gotta swim. Ain't got much of a choice. Right above our heads. For real.
I hope I'm not too late.
Not yet, but you will be soon. New base camp discovered. And free goodies for me. Oh, more free goodies for me.
I want answers, but what choice do I have now? I can't let Trinity wipe these people out. There are lines here that I crossed a long time ago, and there's no going back. I've got to help them. It's clear that Jacob's people would die for him, and he for them. That kind of loyalty is rare. And to find it here, at the ends of the Earth, is truly remarkable. If I fight with them, perhaps Jacob will trust me enough to tell me what's really going on.
I doubt it. Alright, I can't find the damn gun I'm looking for, so with that being said, let's spend this really quick. Knowing I have everything spent that I could possibly buy. Less damage from explosions and fire. Yes, please, that's definitely needed. Alright. With that being said, we just spent about, I don't know, a little over an hour or so running through the world of Rise of the Tomb Raider. We've made it to two totally brand new places, and we've had one hell of a time. Like if you haven't, sub if you're new, and be on the lookout for the rest of my Rise of the Tomb Raider live Let's Play. But for now, I will see you all very, very soon as we continue the sponsor button grind here on YouTube Gaming. I'm out. Peace.